I got a surface rust on them. So there's a light coat of oil on here just to keep it clean. And my camera in focus, there is, right across this top, says Eagle Lock Co. 6 lever. It's really hard to see on the camera, but this is what she looks like now. I may soak it longer just to see if this will start freeing up and see if it'll start moving. But definitely a nice, awesome find that my son found.